I don't get it. That thing knew us too well. Aren't most of Ben's foes trapped in the Null Void?
That's what I'm worried about. Making Null Void portals is plumber technology, and nothing has ever escaped.
Look! More drones! And they're attacking a group of Forever Knights.
Forever Knights? Maybe Enoch is behind all this.
Talk about getting caught between a rock and a hard place. Whose butt am I supposed to kick?
I think all of them?
Sounds like a plan.
Faster, Betty!
Enoch's knights follow his will completely. There's no reasoning with their broken minds.
Didn't even see me coming.
Use accelerate and you can run circles around these guys.
Energy staffs were one of the first technologies that Enoch's scientists extracted from alien artifacts. I think the system can protect against the speed of accelerate. Enoch's lieutenants are armed with energy sabers.
Don't you guys realize you don't have a chance?
Did you even see my foot before I hit your face?
Ben, but I don't think you can use that yet.
This variant has an equipped grenade launcher. You'll have to get out of the way before the bombs explode.
Mimi, coming soon.
Sensitive triggers. You can probably fool the system with a heavy object.
Boy, do you live in slow motion. Next time?
The Forever Knight champions are part of Enoch's elite guard. He must have placed a very high priority on this mission.
Ha!
flame.
Steady gets you pounded.
Tell me, what's going on here? Whose drones are those?
We were making haste toward the area known as 51.
Lord Enoch leads our campaign there to smite the off-world infestation.
Enoch is taking over Area 51?
He seeks only to emancipate it. Lord Enoch will use the technology therein to power a weapon of worldwide deliverance. To stop the Forever Nights is to deprive the Earth of its last, best hope.
Enoch doesn't offer hope to anyone but himself.
We should find him before he makes a bad situation even worse.